Jason asks, is it possible for my eyes to be sunburned? Jason, the answer is yes. Many people remember to put on SPF for their skin, but they forget to protect their eyes. Our eyes are exposed to sunlight just like our skin is, and this can cause damage. The term is called photokeratitis. It can cause damage to the front surface of your eyes called the cornea. It can cause tearing, redness, and even feel like broken glass in your eye, but it can lead to temporary vision loss, early signs of cataracts, and macular degeneration. You can wear sunglasses that wrap around your face, a hat that covers your head, or carry an umbrella with you when you're outdoors. Avoid looking at reflections from the sun, especially in the summer when you're outdoors by the pool or a lake and by the ocean. The water reflects a lot of sunlight. Even on days where it doesn't seem as sunny outside and there might be overcast, your eyes are still exposed to sunlight. That's why it's very important to always protect your eyes whenever you're outdoors. So Jason, the simple answer is yes. But don't worry, you don't have to put sunscreen on your eyes. Just remember these simple, quick and easy precautions, and you can enjoy the rest of your summer. Thanks for all your questions. If you guys have any more eye-related questions, make sure you use the hashtag #AskAnEyeDoc.